Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal. Forgotten Stories. Off to meet the Shari at the Dancing Nomad. I forget. Is that in the Nobles' Quarter? Meet Lashari, the Dancing Nomad. Doesn't say. Foreign Quarter, maybe? I'm not sure if that's accurate. The Barrack Quarter? Or is it through the Barrack? I'm gonna try the Nobles' Quarter. I don't remember anything of interest in the Barracks Quarter, that's what I'm saying. And there's no bars or anything in the marketplace. So let's try the Nobles' Quarter.
Him of the Desert King.
Ah, oh, not him again. It's time to go to the marketplace now.
Dark as the sun, light as the night.
I just don't think. Try the Foreign Quarter. I don't think it's in the marketplace. I think it's would be leading me through the marketplace. There we go. I was right. Second guess. We had a lot of conversing last episode, so it looks like a little more conversing at least. A little conversing never harmed anyone, right?
Come on. Take a seat.
No games. Oh, hey, what's up? You got around quite a bit before you came back here, didn't you?
Yeah, I did. Why do you ask?
Oh, I meant back here from Duneville. Never mind. I asked him about this stuff. What was the other thing? Thoughts on the current events?
Well, what should I think about it? It starts getting really ugly. Even if Nerim manages to only get 1/5 of their army over here, the Order has a massive problem.
Right.
Plus, most soldiers of the City Guard have never used their weapons on anything else than training dummies, while the Nerimese have been hardened by 2 decades of civil war. I truly hope this Korak comes to senses. Somehow.
Somehow I doubt that he would. Well, as you were. Jeez, gotta be up here. This one? What? Oh well.
Potatoes gone.
Is that stuff so expensive?
What the?
Providence, are you in there?
There are. Kirat, what? Why? What have you done?
That wasn't me. Then again, I could ask you the same thing. Strange coincidence that you're here.
Watch your tongue, Shari. Be glad that the blood is already dry, or else you'd be nothing but a pile of bones by now.
Yeah. That wasn't your first reaction.
I just can't believe it. Anyone. But Lashari?
Yes. Yeah.
As I know, Neha. But she was a good woman. We both know that we're not involved in this. So please tell me why you and Lashari wanted to meet up here. Were the two of you close?
Oh,
I wasn't aware Lashari liked women, too.
Well, I can't say anything about that, but no, it wasn't like that.
So why?
Yeah, it seems that there's a traitor in Ark, someone from among our own ranks. Lashari wanted to tell me who was behind the assault at Old Rationgrad.
What? Then... And this bastard got wind of it.
Possibly.
Oh, Kirash, Lashari, why the secrecy? Maybe the murderer has left a clue. We have to search.
Well, I'm bummed. She was awesome. Go, get out of here. What's this sword? You feel the Shari's pulse. Her body, what? Has some life remaining or something? Has some warmth remaining, but she is dead. Oh, no mind. For evidence. Suspicious cap dust bottle. A tuber? Let's see what's up here before I pick up that bottle. Damn it. Close there. A garnet and silver ring of the fencer. One-handed attacks do 7% more damage. Well, that's cool. The dresser is empty. Well, what about this sword? Surely there'd be some fingerprints. Well, I guess we can't collect fingerprints in this day and age.
What's this? Let me see. Yes! This could be our clue.
How are you reaching through the door? A glimmer dust bottle? Couldn't that belong to Lashari?
No, certainly not. But come to think about it, it doesn't really help us either. There are so many dust addicts in Ark, it would take years just to count them.
Hmm.
Oh, by the name of the sun. I will inform the Order.
I haven't even got a chance to mourn yet. She was awesome as hell. How many more people are we going to lose? First Constantine. Now Lashari. Shouldn't we keep searching?
Yes, you do that. But come back to the temple as soon as you're finished, all right? The Archmagister has found something out about those sources we need for the beacon.
Well, that was quick.
Even though he paid a high price for it.
You mean this is the price?
Yeah,
that should be Discuss it. The next steps with Lexel.
Quirk.
Who the hell is Lexel?
Is it now? Remind me not to burst into tears.
No use Lance talking to someone out here.
Huh?
Hmm? Hmm?
Huh?
She-Ra.
You guys see anything?
Mm-hmm. Lord blessed, madame.
Move along.
Yeah, you people are real helpful. Yes. Who should say that?
Potatoes gone. Now our good part. Yeah, that should be it.
Now a good pipe of peace, my dear. Why is that stuff so expensive?
Hmm? You. Do you need something? I need some time for myself.
Well, that's just how it is.
I can't tell him Lashari's dead, okay.
Hmm?
I guess we're returning to the temple. That's horrible.
Hmm? Can I help you?
It's not me that I wish you could help. Lashari was murdered. I found her corpse in a room in a dancing nomad, a designated meeting place. It seems as if somebody wanted to stop her from reporting her discoveries to me. Discuss the next steps with Lexel.
Well, there comes a point when you just have to live with it.
I need to find a street sign thing. Yeah. Damned machine. Lexel is this way, I guess? The Chronicum? Well, the last time I saw Lashari.
There you are. Walk blessed. Do you have a moment?
Ah, greetings. Of course, what do you need?
She was awesome.
Yes. Magister ordered me to find out more about the
Pyrian. Okay, you people are noisy.
The one that took place shortly before the cleansing.
At the horizon.
That's your
error. Thy name is my sacrament. And thy path.
I did study the
honor,
so I suppose so.
In life.
Yes.
As
what do you need?
Prophetess. This jackal, the commander of Dilagar, who incited the conflict? What do you know about
him? Knows what he's doing.
There's just too much talking. Hello?
Ah, if it isn't the prophetess. What's wrong? You look troubled.
I am troubled. Lashari. She's dead. Someone murdered her.
I know. SureAI has already told me. I hardly knew her, but it's horrible. Different ideologies or not, she was a fine young mage. And her knowledge of the Pyreans was impressive.
Indeed.
We need to find the ones who did this, and fast. But you probably already know that. Thank Malphus, we just had a breakthrough with the beacon.
Yuzlan told me about that. Does that mean we now know what's missing?
At least as far as the sockets go, yes. In the old tablets you found in old Dothlgrad, there's talk of black embers, which are supposed to be some kind of energy supply for the machine.
Black embers. Any clues as to what those actually could be?
This is what we've been asking ourselves over the past few weeks. And then it fell like pelt from our eyes. The Pyreans were talking about the black pearls. Old jewels, sometimes known as black stones. They appeared for the first time in the Golden Era, and every self-important noble literally fought to get one in his possession. Apparently they originated from Stormwind, the old city in the heart of Arctwend. They changed owners for decades. Sometimes by violence, sometimes by gold. The whole thing only stopped when the owners took note of an undesirable side effect, if you like.
Really? Well, what's a legendary jewel without a catch, right?
Everything has a catch. And sometimes this catch is even upside down. But the stones weren't somehow enchanted, if that's what you're thinking. At least not by any known magical means. Nevertheless, all of their owners eventually shared the same fate. Countess Catua from Nerim, for example, whose castle burnt down to its foundations. According to a survivor of this tragedy, she was to blame for that. He claimed that he saw her the night it happened, laughing hysterically and dancing in the dining room and summoning waves of fire all around her.
Wow.
She was not previously known to have any magical talent in her.
So these jewels gave their powers... gave their owners magical powers.
Correct. Plus, all of them eventually showed similar symptoms of delusion, like those possessed by the Red Madness do. A peculiar coincidence, if you ask me.
Well, that's one way to put it. What happened once word got out to the public that the stones were cursed?
Not quite. They...
Those who owned the pearl tried to get rid of it, or look it up somewhere safe. And eventually they fell into oblivion. Tell her your theory, Archmagister.
Yes, of course. We believe that the stones carry energy, pure, uncontrolled magic, and that the High Ones use them for their own purposes.
Okay. So the High Ones use these pearls to deliberately drive people into madness?
Correct. The pearls' magic make their owners powerful. But the High Ones befoul them, so to speak. Like a poisoned potion. I know it sounds odd, but the parallels are too striking to ignore. The red shimmer in the victim's eyes, the slow descent into madness, and ultimately this irrational, destructive act of violence.
But what do the High Ones get out of it? Why would they do that?
That's a question I've been asking myself since we first learned of the cycle. Who knows? Maybe they like for us to suffer. Or maybe they see us as we see ants, whose lives simply mean nothing. Or maybe the very concept of intentions is meaningless to them.
Oh, well, I wanted to ask the other thing. So you think that the magic of these black stones could give the beacon the energy that it needs?
That's what we think, yes. Nothing else in this world possesses that much raw power.
Which is why you will find them for us.
Don't grab me like that. But if the High Ones poison these stones, isn't it dangerous to bring them here?
No, because we know what we are dealing with. Unlike those who fell victim to the stones. Imagine them as a powerful, magical sword. A fool won't know how to wield it and will eventually cut himself with it. A seasoned warrior, however, can use its power for his purposes. Which doesn't mean, however, that we will be careless with them. What we need is their energy, and once we have transferred that to the beacon, their shells will be useless to the High Ones.
So I guess because I know how to use magic, they wouldn't drive me insane, or at least I'd be more resistant to it. So without the energy of these stones, the beacon is useless then.
Correct.
How exactly are we supposed to find them though? Didn't you say that they're scattered all over Vin?
That's right. But we don't need all of them. The beacon has 3 sockets, and that is how many of the stones we will acquire.
Makes sense.
Archmagister.
I studied the history of the pearls as a young arcanist, and I think that my notes might give you some hints as to where you should start looking. Give me until tomorrow. By then I will have prepared the relevant excerpts.
Okay. Anything else I should know?
Just come to me whenever you have questions.
I have questions now.
And hurry. I take it you have already noticed this, but Nerimi's troops are roaming our land and building outposts, and the Red Madness is also getting worse as we speak.
Right.
Now go, Prophet. The sooner we find these stones, the better.
They told me to wait a day.
Yes.
Yes. Yes, that just...
Lashari Pegast. She's dead.
I have been told. It is a great loss for our cause. You were the one who found her, weren't you? Why was she in the tavern? And how did you know where to find her?
She told me to meet her there.
Pathlessness.
She said she had a suspicion as to who hired the mercenaries in Old Rationgrad. He was from Enderal, from Ark, to be more precise. Maybe I shouldn't keep saying this out loud to everybody, but I think I can trust you. Unfortunately, we're surrounded by other people, but okay, here goes.
And she did not say anything else?
No, she wanted to meet in a safe place. Huh. Wasn't very safe after all, was it? By the time I got to the inn, she was already dead.
That was foolish. Here in the temple, the murderer would not have had such an easy time. And whatever it was she found out, she took it to the grave with her. Now we are back at the beginning. I will ensure that she gets a proper funeral. Commander Aaron will take care of the investigation.
Okay. I can ask him questions.
Hello. Yes.
Hi. You're an Andralian, are you? You've got a slight accent.
I do? Thought I had gotten rid of it by now. But yes, I'm originally from Nerim. Just like you, as I've heard.
Why didn't you tell me?
Oh, I don't know. Probably because I don't have very fond memories of my time there. You know, if someone would have told you 20 years ago that one day I would be the Archmagister of the Holy Order, you'd have probably laughed in his face.
Hmm.
It's absurd just to think of it. You know, I was a slave there.
Oh, a slave?
Yes. You see, I was born into a traveling group of Aeterna minstrels. I never got to know my father, though, and living that way was hard. So my mother eventually decided to burn all bridges behind us and start over.
I remember this.
Sorry, I'm babbling. I don't want to bother you with my boring stories.
I think I remember this conversation. I was the one who asked. You're not boring me. What happened to you and your mother after you went away? Yeah, I remember this.
Well, after some days on the road, we met a traveling merchant who gave us a ride to the next village. A small one named Sildren in the Salathan Forest. It seemed almost perfect at the beginning. The place was quiet, and my mother found herself a job as a weaver in the local Count's castle. One day, however, the Count simply stopped paying her. And, well, when she asked for the reason, he told her that we were his property from that moment on. Just like that.
Yeah. So he made you his... I just wasn't going to continue, guys. So I don't think it goes on for that much longer. So he just made you his slaves. Is that even possible?
Why wouldn't it be? We were just a woman and a young son, and he owned both the land and the local guard. We had to serve this Creole, that was the Count's name, for 9 years. It was horrible.
And no one came to help you?
No. No one. We weren't the only slaves he kept, and the villagers were too afraid to do anything. As for Chancellor Baratheon's armies...
Baratheon.
I'd be surprised if they even knew Sildren existed.
Sorry to hear that. So how'd you manage to get away?
Pure luck, I suppose. One day, an Enderalian merchant and his escort passed through the village. They were on their way to Waverock to catch a ship from there. And just by coincidence, he saw me crushing some herbs I had found in the forest. That's what I did in the little spare time I had, you know. The Salathan Forest is so incredibly rich with plants, you have no idea. What I didn't know was that I had found an entire sheaf of God's tongue. That impressed the merchant so much that he simply bought me.
What about your mother?
He left her there. Believe me, what he did had nothing to do with mercy. He just saw that there was money to be made off of me. I cried and protested, of course. But 2 months later, our ship arrived in Ark, where he got infected with flesh maggots and died shortly thereafter. Luckily enough, he was a sublime. And since his relatives didn't know what to do with me once he was dead, they simply asked the order to grant me the novitiate, which they did.
Novitiate.
By the left path. Sounds crazy when I tell it like that. And it probably is. But back then, it just happened.
Did you ever find out what happened to your mother?
I tried, but as you can imagine, my obligations made my options to do so very limited. Only recently, however, word reached me from a mercenary whom I sent over. According to him, Creo is dead, and his castle was deserted. But who knows if he just said that to appease me. I think when all of this is over, I might ask the Grandmaster for permission to travel there myself. And then, who knows? By the righteous path, now I really am babbling. I'm sure a woman like you has better things to do than listen to the stories of a boring chronicler. I should probably get back to business. Forgive me.
How is the reconstruction of the beacon coming along?
Well, finding out about the Blackstones was definitely a great step forwards. But still, we're left with a myriad of questions. Sometimes I feel pathetic, to be honest. Like a child asked to understand the functioning of a starling airship.
Well, good luck. Well, I can just take this. It's a filled lesser soul gem. Sweet. I think I have a few things to sell, if anyone's open. I know it's late, isn't it? No, it's early, as it may be. Oh, wrong way. Can we get a knowledge? We have this already? I heard you know quite a lot a bit about magic. Care to show your insight on how it works? That doesn't work. Oh, none of this works. That's weird. Oh, wow. I'm definitely clicking and nothing. Okay, never mind. Have a good day.
Yes. Yes, that just might work.
Yes, it might work, sir. How the hell do I get out of here? Wait. Down
Let's
here.
Hope he knows what he's doing.
Here we go. Wow. Poor Lashari. She should have stayed here in the Sun Temple. That's just leading me back to him. He's not ready yet. So we have time to do other things. But it's too... I gotta sell things. So I'm going to the Ark Marketplace. I'm gonna sleep till I guess around 9 a.m. I don't know if he's gonna be ready by then. If not, we're gonna be heading out. If he's ready, I'll sell my stuff and...
Yeah. It's not as if I didn't tell them that already.
Why would you tell them that? I sell my stuff.
We always go too easy on this guy.
And people talk too much. And head back to him, otherwise... If he's not ready, I will sell my stuff and then we'll head out and do some adventuring, exploring, dungeon delving, what have you. Five hours or so. Short rest.
If only that man.
Ah, the kid's awake and burping. Still wait. Okay, she's not ready. See if we can sell our wares here.
Walk west.
Don't tell me how to walk.
My dame.
Your dame. She's not here yet.
They just sit on their asses and hope things settle themselves. Idiots.
Move.
Huh?
No moving along. Is it you?
Apples, dates, bananas, really the freshest fruits.
Walk left. Sure, take a look.
Show. Alright. Death Breath Rank 1. Firebolt Rank 3. Do I have that? I mean, did I...
Walk.
I obviously have it. Can I learn it? There we go.
Blast.
I'd rather learn it, just in case I need it.
Sure. Take a look.
Okay, I'm not giving you any of those, I might need them. Fire, Frost, Magic, Shock. Dexterity. I have this rancid one. I actually don't have that much to sell her, but she doesn't buy a lot of things. This I don't want to sell because it's enhanced. Guess I'm going to keep all this stuff.
Walk blast.
Let's see if this jerk wants anything.
In.
Uh-huh.
No, I just put them out for you to look at. Tell me what you need, and be quick about it.
I wish I could punch this guy and get away with it. Sword of the Righteous Path. Well, I use this thing. Yeah, take the Sword of the Righteous Path. And take the Great Sword of the Righteous Path. That'll help with my weight issue. A Turner Shield of Resistance. Elegant Wild Mage Robe, Entropy Robe. Oh, you're running out of money. How are we doing with rhetoric? 86. So let's see if he has a master rhetoric books.
Now, I just put them out for you to look at. Tell me what you need, and be quick about it.
I'll kill you. He's got one. But that gives him some more gold to... I'll buy one of those, too. Now he has a little more gold to buy some of our stuff. Hood of the Magic Storm. Mm. Consumables. I'm better than that with sneak, right? Sneak 45. Oh, that's not consumables. Up to... Okay, let's sell him the sneak book.
Now, I just put them out for you to look at. Tell me what you need, and be quick about it.
Why do you punish me so here? Take this. Ooh! We'll see if I can turn this in, actually, to the bank. Don't forget the bank. This amethyst and this garnet. There you go.
Walk blessed.
The bank, the bank. Forget where it is.
Now look at that. The controversial recruit. So, how are you?
Yeah. So when we find these shareholder certificate things, we can turn them in.
Hello. How may I be of service?
I would like to turn in a shareholding for Duneville Fruits.
You do? Let me have a look. Very well, this looks solid. We will add any future gains from this holding to your vault.
Awesome. Do I want to withdraw some money?
Mm-hmm.
I think I'll leave it in there for now.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. How much do I have on me? Oh, quite a bit. So what I want to do is find some more rhetoric books. Lost.
I heard you talk.
Yes.
It's like the way he says that for some reason.
I just don't see the fucking point.
Yeah, sometimes I don't either. Where is these? Let's see a state I can acquire at some point.
change.
Up this way? Okay, this guy in here, for some reason he's a tailor, but he has a lot of rhetoric books, I believe. Let's take one first, because just taking that can improve my rhetoric for, you know, buying more. 87. Which one is it? So 13 more. I doubt I can buy that many.
Oh, hello there. Walk blessed. All your heart could ever desire. Take a look.
Crafting book rhetoric. Master. 10. I don't have enough. Or do I? 3970. I have almost enough. Wow. Easy come, easy go.
May his light guide you.
Thank you. So, let me just...
Come back if you find the time.
I just want to see...
All your heart could ever desire. Take a look.
Okay, 379 from one rhetoric... book. I can afford it. But let me take the others first. Let me read them. Use them. Whatever. Consume them.
Chu, come back if you find the time.
You call me Chu? What'd I say? 397?
Walk blessed.
Rhetoric is 96.
All your heart could ever desire. Take a look.
359.
May his light guide you.
Three more.
If you find the time.
And I'll be completely done.
All your heart could ever desire. Take a look.
Nope, not everything my heart could desire, because you're out of master entropy books. Wonder if there's anything... Yeah, you'll buy this stuff from me? Circlet of the Limbo for psionic spells. Light magic. Shock resistance, I'm gonna keep that. Carrying capacity. Mana. Yeah, I'm gonna sell this. He's got a lot of my money, so he can afford this stuff. Sinistra. Vast mana. 22 points really isn't vast. Besides, I'd rather keep this on.
May his light guide you. Come back if you find the time.
So, if I can find three more rhetoric master books, I can actually afford to do so.
Greetings. Sure, take a look.
Here's one.
Walk blessed.
The ongoing quest here. 98. So close.
Hungry? I've got junk.
I don't think this guy sells it, but I'll try.
War on Nerum. War on Kilei. Best from the Kalayan archipelago to this. The fuck is wrong with
for steel. Everything for the path abiding soldier.
Nope.
Come again.
I'm a Geen. I guess I'm, well, I don't know about path abiding, but I'm a soldier. I'm not a soldier, meaning. The leather goods guy.
How may I be of service?
Sorry.
Yes. Of course.
Yeah, no rhetoric here. So we either wait for that guy to restock, or I want to check. I want to see if that guy by the Phasmalist workbench might have some. Up here.
A sun piled high.
What is it, son? Fair enough. Maybe there's a trick or two I could show you, but trust me, it don't come cheap.
It don't come cheap. How am I on my entropy? Yeah.
Sis?
Entropy, I think I have rather high as well. 87. Okay, so any master entropy
yes,
books?
Just what? Fair enough. Maybe there's a trick or two I could show you.
Maybe
but
I have
trust
some
me, they don't come cheap.
Maybe there's some stuff I can sell him as well. Nothing for you. Master Entropy. Can't buy too many of them. I can buy one. Now I'm extremely broke. I'm gonna sell a couple things just so I have money in case I need to take a, what do you call it? A myriad somewhere. I'm gonna keep a little bone meal. Too quick. Shock resistance. Fortify enchanting. We really need that many. We haven't been. Well, we enchant to make our ghosties. So for that, I'll keep it. Shock resistance, 62 of them. I want to keep things that restore health and mana. Restore stamina. Weakness stuff helps when coating on your weapon and then use that spell. Weakness to magic. Poison damage. Paralyze. Awesome. Okay. Alright, now I have a good amount of money. I don't think I have enough to buy another volume of that, though. Well then, so we're getting closer to our entropy and entropy and rhetoric goals here. Eighty with entropy.
Woman thinks she's Fatira incarnate.
Hey, you're Fatira, aren't you? Have you?
Bye, kid. Where am I going anyway? I'm leaving the area. Let me go to the Myra Terra southern corner, actually. Actually, I don't even need to do that. I can just... I keep forgetting I have a recall spell there. So another longish episode. Next episode, we're going to go peek around some of the areas we haven't been, like, in the neighboring areas by, what do you call it? Not here. Up here by Fogville and stuff, there's some other things here that we haven't explored, and then going further into the Whisperwood and Dark Valley, that kind of stuff, there's a bunch of things unknown. Still haven't discovered the Myra Tower in the Dark Valley as well. So, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.